Four conditions to get the task done by Venerable Rungruang Papassaro, Dr. Rungruang Limchoopatipa. The 37 factors for enlightenment are classified into 7 groups, and the second group is the four conditions to get the task done. On the day of the Buddha enlightenment, the Buddha discovered that problems in life started from the dysfunction in mind processing, starting from a finest defilement in the process of dependent origination, and after several rounds of the process of dependent origination, the problem was aggravated by volitional formations to be a lower fetter of middle defilement, and finally becoming rough defilement with greed, hatred, and delusion before bursting out into actions responding to the world. The key success in life was to understand the nature of mind and the mind processing. It was a necessity to cleanse all defilements from the rough defilement, then proceeding along the causes of thought into the inner mind. And then performing an insight observation to gain wisdom on the process of dependent origination. This is a Buddhist way to liberate the mind, and making an end of suffering in life. The Buddha discoursed his experience of enlightenment and sharing his knowledge to the world in a system of Buddhist practice. In the Buddhist practice, we will experience with varieties of arising defilements within the mind, and it is essential to understand the nature of each types of defilements, that is, the rough defilements are the types of emotional defilements before we will take any action in response to the world, and it is typically happening at the end of the mind processing after several rounds of the process of dependent origination. During the mind is processing, the mind is dominated with various kinds of thinking of volitional formations after the first round of the process of dependent origination. Typically there are 5 types of hindrances, namely sensual desire, ill will, depression, anxiety, and doubt. Unnoticeably, we spend times in daily living with these kinds of middle defilement with delusion. And by performing the Buddhist practice, we will dwell into an inner mind of the early round of the process of dependent origination to unveil the origin of all kinds of defilements. By having a clear understanding of the problem, then we can find out the way to resolve the problems correctly. The second group of 37 enlightenment factors for an enlightenment is the four conditions to get the task done. In the principle of four great efforts, clearly there are many tasks to be done because of the varieties of defilements inside the mind. The task of learning on Dharma leads to the success in abandoning any arising problem along the course of practice. Therefore, it is necessary to understand the general concept on how to execute each task in the Buddhist practice correctly as follows.
1. Firstly, in performing any task, one should have a good intention or good will in doing the work. Since each task requires a lot of efforts, and occasionally we may experience some difficulties. Therefore, it is necessary to have a good intention as sort of a goal in performing the task with goodwill. In Buddhism practice, the success of having a mindfulness with Dharma of the Buddha's teaching to abandon an arising unwholesomeness is very promising. It gives a good confidence and goodwill in doing the task. 2. Secondly, one needs to put a good effort and hardship in doing the work. The term effort here means an effort to perform the task with hard work, not an effort to forcibly demanding a result. In Buddhism, an expected result will be attained by doing a good work. Therefore, a sufficient effort to comprehensively study the Buddha's teachings is required before having an effort in performing the practice. 3. Thirdly, in order to accomplish in any task, one needs to have a good determination and being mindful in doing the work. Typically, in doing anything, we may occasionally get a failure, but by having a good determination, we will overcome the problem and resume on working. 4. Fourthly, in doing any task, we unavoidably have to run into several difficulties. Therefore, when having any problem, we must have a good reviewing and investigation of what the Dharma is as part of learning process. The essence of Buddhist practice is to have a leaning on Dharma, and the way to contemplate the Dharma is by taking a good reviewing and investigation.
In conclusion, By having a mindfulness with good intention, determination, and effort will make a success in doing any work, also having a good review in what we are doing. It should be noticed that the first and the second groups of the 37 enlightenment factors provide the general concepts in learning Dharma throughout the practice. This is to address that a Buddhist practice is a systematic practice with clear objective with strategic solution approach in accord to the threefold study strategy, not just doing something for a miracle. After then, we will consider the key success components in mind development.